So the first thing that was done was a postcard. I have a great fondness for postcards, I don't know why. And it always makes me smile, wish you were here's a phrase that is totally fabricated. So you're lying on the beach in Marbella with a nice chick and you're writing back to your girlfriend saying, wish you were here, meaning I'm fine, thank you, don't come here in a million years. There seemed to be a certain irony. So the postcard was first. And from the postcard came images to do with absence. So next came the Burning Man, who was on fire because he was frightened of being burnt because he had been left before, so he had been absented. Then there was the diver without a splash, so therefore was he there or not? Was he absent? So these all came and got sort of souped up with... I got very preoccupied with four, with the number four. There were four words in the title, four members of the band, and four elements to life: air, fire, water, and earth. And so what I did was I used air as wind, water, fire, and earth from the desert as a sort of location. I didn't, you know, working through what the picture would be. When we did The Man on Fire, which I did with George Hardy, we were talking about emotions and being burnt because you were frightened of being burnt. So there was a man on fire, and George, of course, being an illustrator, thought it was a picture, an illustration. I said, oh no, it's real. And we both went, yeah, mostly because it was so outrageous. And these are the days before computers, so it meant setting a man on fire, which we did. And it's a picture I've always liked. I've always felt it worked really well. Because somehow the man is appearing not to pay any attention. And in a sense, that's impossible. How can he not be concerned about being on fire? It makes no sense. So the man on fire may not be entirely clear as to what its meaning is, or the cow, Fatima, our mother. And I think that's quite good, sort of intentional ambiguity, so that in a sense people read, hopefully, different things.